Today we have a great tip for Microsoft Excel. Oftentimes in the larger spreadsheets, it's easy to scroll too far down or too far over to where suddenly you can't see the header in the row or column, and you start second guessing whether or not you're looking at the correct cell. So there's actually an easy way to freeze the headers of either the row or the column to where they are always in view no matter how far you scroll. Let's take a look.